All right, so now it's time to do a little other Ionian improvisation on the stony end, evensong harp.